temperatures today well above normal for this time of year.
KMBC9's Aaron Little found a way to get outside, get some exercise, and save money. Aaron?
The weather gave us a great excuse to get outside, put on our tennis shoes, and maybe even go for a bike ride. But what if you don't have a bike? We heard of a local company here in Kansas City and a program that will give you a free bike. What's the catch? There is no catch. You just have to be willing to help the environment.
There's nobody in the Midwest doing anything like this. It's really a gem for UMKC.
The idea is simple. Ride your bike to class. It's healthier for you and the environment.
Our goal is to ultimately reduce the amount of single occupancy trips by vehicle to campus.
How do they hope to achieve this goal? It's a pilot program for UMKC called Clean Commute.
I saw a flyer, actually, and I called. It said free bike.
Over 50 new bikes, free to rent, available for a semester at a time.
I live a mile away, and I commute every day, and I can actually make it here faster by riding and parking in front of the building I need to be in than any time having to pay and park.
A senior at UMKC, Darren was one of the first to get a bike, and now the waiting list extends into the summer.
And it's not just about a cleaner environment for the students who participate in this program as they bike to school. They actually have a cleaner mindset as they head into class.
So they used to drive to class with two cups of coffee, and by the time you get there, maybe 20 minutes into class, you're, you know, maybe awake. But whereas after a mile through February weather, you're quite alert and ready to learn.
UMKC issues nearly 8,000 parking permits each year, and rain or shine, Clean Commute hopes students will make a different choice and to help the environment one push of the pedal at a time.
And this program is available to any student or faculty that goes within UMKC. They just have one request of you. They ask for 5 hours of community service to help them within their own program. Do you know of a local company here in Kansas City that's doing their part to go green? We want to hear about it. Send us an email at KMBC.com. Reporting live from Kansas City, back